Aloha and welcome. Thank you so much for joining us whenever, wherever you are. We just had a fabulous AudiOasis. And people are still getting settled. So we'll be going in a minute. Magus Fawn did a phenomenal talk on, is it Vedic Astrology? Did I get that right? Vedic Astrology. Astrology. And now we're going to journey, as is our wont on Saturday nights, starting a little bit later, what, 9:46? We're going to go for a little over an hour. We'll make some noise. We'll make more noise. I'll talk you back. That's the same as it always is. Always good to set an intention. These instruments move a lot of energy. They release a lot of energy in your body oftentimes. And that energy can be useful. It can also release toxins and things that are stuck in energy channels and eye makeup chemically as well. So we'll talk about water consumption afterwards. You could drink a little now, but we're going live in just a moment. We're going to start. So, the invitation as always is to ground, like get a relationship going with Mama Earth. When Kaimi and I do our three breaths together, I'll be growing roots into Mama Gaia so that anything I don't need can release and anything that she has to offer can come up and soothe my savage soul. Intention, grounding. Body scan if you want, check out, see if there's any tension you feel. You can always throw your intention there and let the sound waves help move that. And then at the end, we'll maybe ask you to take another look and see if it was helpful at all. I make up it will be. I think that's it, yeah.
It will get loud, it will get soft, it will get loud. And then there'll be silence. So just stay still during the silence. And that's when you can check in with yourself.
And then I'll talk you back. And was there, wait, there was one other thing. What was it? Oh, hey, you may not be watching this live, and that's okay. This is a quantum field that we're creating here. And you can join us, I don't know, was it 2042 we were looking at last time? It's all good. So you are part of the quantum field that's being presented no matter when you see this. And hopefully it'll be on the remix with YouTube because that has better sound quality. That's what I make up. All right, we're going. Bye. See you in an hour. You'll see us for an hour. I'll talk to you in an hour.
Thank you. Thank you. the last of the sound waves drift off into the ethers. This meditation draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath in your belly or at your nose. No need to alter it. Just find it. And allow that finding and becoming aware of your breath bring you back home. Into this present now moment. Sometimes we play so well that people sleep deeply. And if that's you, catch us on the remix. Thanks so much for joining us. Crazy times. Keep a square head. Keep paying attention to your breath. Love everyone you come into contact with, especially yourself.
And drink extra water.
Oh yeah, and the water thing. Peace out.
Bye-bye.